camera two. Cameras one and three, that's fine. In five, four, three, two. Cue lights, music. Now we bring the studio to today's contestants.
This is madness!
Madness? This is Sparta!
Give me all your in money! I don't want to give you all my in money! Give me all your in money or I'm gonna kill you! Shut the heck up! Stupid fake gun!
Hi, today I'm going to talk to you about an important message. It's not that many people know about it. It's zombies. Zombies can strike at any known time, at any known place. How you can be prepared is with weapons. My friend Dave has kindly donated me this shotgun, for example. And I've even got the jail to get me somebody who is about to go to death row to be in this public service announcement.
Come on, Bill.
Wait, why is he arrested again? Oh yeah, he faked a doctor. Well, this is how you kill zombies. First, you pick up your weapon. Stupid guns. The types are so hard to hold. And then you load it. Then you shoot the person. Boom! That was easy.
Banana! The greenest people!
Hello guys, my name's Bobbert. It's been my dream to come on American Idol and show you guys what I can do. So, here it goes.
I don't want to see you anymore! I'm not that
bad! Boo!
What are you talking about?
You suck! More! More!
So, a wild Lego man appeared. And you want to catch it. What you gotta do is throw a Pokeball. I'll show you how to do this. First, you have it to attack it. Go. Hand. Use flick.
Now that he's injured, I'm going to capture him. Go, Pokeball. Now it's going to roll randomly. If it stops, it means I've caught it. Hooray! I caught a Lego man.